Hello?
Hello?
Is it possible for you to lead us to your manufacturer?
Oh, you mean you want to visit our workplace?
Yeah, is that possible?
Sure, let's go.
Thank you.
All right, so now what you see is our working area for CNC programming. My colleagues are working on the programs for each part waiting for CNC production. And this is a critical step before parts moving to CNC machining. Maybe we could do a random interview with one of my colleagues here. Hey, 魏哥,
hey.
有朋友来采访。那个想问一下咱们编程这部分是如何操作来避免在加工当中遇到的一些问题的。
在我们的零件生产之前的话，我们首先要了解这个订单的这个技术要求，然后我们通过这些要求制定一个相应的这个加工工艺，然后我们在生产过程中通过现场协调确保这个产品能够保质保量的完成。谢谢。
Okay, so that was the answer. Now we are moving to the next scene, which is our CNC machining area. Let's go. This is the CNC area. CNC machining is the second production process. We have many operators carefully check the whole production process to keep the quality.And our machine works 24 hours a day to shorten the lead time. And we can also manage to machine some precision parts with the excellent surface roughness. The best tolerance we can achieve is 2 micrometers. Now I can show you one of our machines here. You can take a close look. Okay, now let's move on to our handcraft area. In this area, according to WayKen's qualification, each part we have to process deep bars and remove extra material on the surface to keep it clean. With this attitude to every part, we barely receive any feedback from our customers complaining about the surface. After the handcraft area, I'm going to show you the next part of our polishing and sanding.I have to say that we have a very good reputation about making clear parts or transparent parts. Every year, we work with many companies to produce optical clear parts. And let us see what parts they are making right now. It's not an easy work to make acrylic parts perfect transparent by polishing. Our workers have been learning and doing this for a long time already. Maybe let's do a quick interview here with one of our colleagues here and let us.How she has been doing.
春姐，
做一个小小采访，咱们已经干这个行业已经多久了呢？
有28年了。
Oh, she has been doing this for 28 years. And the next station, I'm going to show you the next part is our QA assessment department.The last section of my workplace I want to show you is the QA office.And our packaging room. Here you can see some form and we do the packaging before shipment in this office. And in this place is our QA office. And there regularly are 4 colleagues to do the quality assessment work every day. And they take care of visual check, dimensional inspection, and geometric tolerance inspection. After inspections, they also need to issue reports that we will send along the parts.To our customers. We strictly follow ISO management procedures to manage all parts quality before delivering to the customers, and this is our secret to maintain partnerships with many customers as well. Maybe let's do the final quick interview with my colleagues to ask her how we measure the geometric inspection.
欣姐，
打断一下，问一下，这个我们用什么来测量？用什么机器来测量这一个行为公差的呢？
哦，行为公差一般用的是3次元和2.5次元。
好，谢谢。All right, are you happy about this tour I give you? And we are also glad that you can visit us someday.